Imagine a ship placed on the water surface. When the ship is loaded with weights in different locations, the concentration of weight is at one point called G. The force of gravity acts vertically downwards through this point and is called the center of gravity of a ship. This force is equal to the weight of the ship.